But that is not the cloth from which he is cut. I mean, that is a dick shot.
Blindfold on. Mama always asking, where did I go wrong? What's up, danger? What's up, danger? It was almost like a relief of expectations of everyone's pressure. Oh yeah, you're the GOAT this, you're the GOAT that. That's relative.
The great Mike Tyson once said, every great champion will end up lying on their back with a challenger standing over him.
And you look at his fights with Masvidal, you look at his fight with Colby, you look at his fight with Gilbert Burns. He's a real argument that he's the best guy in the sport. But if you wanted to see him challenged, you would want a guy who's got killer wrestling, amazing gas tank, unstoppable mentality, and a guy who's been in there with him and knows what adjustments to make.